frankly I'm speaking, don't mind it. If we don't conduct exam, none of you are going to study. None of you will bother. Exam ibolo le chapong ho hi nang hoi le han sim lo chu. This is the problem. Only when there is exam you study. I still cannot give definite, but definitely as soon as school opens, you are going to come and write an exam. Did you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. So joining online class, I think it has turned into something of a fashion. Some of you, very good. You are joining regularly, sincerely. I appreciate it. But most of you, it seems to be like a fashion style nowadays. That's online class. Or maybe some of you give pressure to your parents. Mobile, so apelole class ka zaolo. Then you put that as if pretending to study. You know? But then most of you, frankly speaking, how many of you have done your assignment? It's not that we are taking some strict action against you, but rather it is for your own good. If you don't work at home, assignment is the same as homework. Assignment to homework ta khatso. Most of the work you are doing outside the school at home. This is also important because out of, say, 6-7 hours you spend in the school, you are spending more than that outside. You got to utilize that time. If you have been studying well and good, very good. If not, better start studying now. And all this class recording, sure. Notes, etc. Yes.
Which lessons? From the beginning?
Yes, whatever we
for the exam, sir.
Yes, yeah. It's better to study better everything to now. And in the past also, previous classes, I've always complained, sir, why you give the whole syllabus for 20 marks? I am just preparing you, making you tough in advance. Okay, those of you who play football will understand. In a football match, you have to run for 90 minutes at the least. Full match, isn't it? 45 minutes first half, 45 minutes second half. So as a coach, my role is like a coach. If I train you just to run for 20 minutes, what is the point? In the match, you won't be able to run. So it is tough, I understand, but it's better you go through it now, very seriously, without any mental weakness. Oh, exam hiti kati, kazo alodi hit, and then kaluchang nae, koi nae, this you can't say in the exam, no? All these small things. That doesn't matter in the competition. Push yourself a little hard now. In the exam, no one can say. I also cannot say what will come or will not come. And if I tell you, chichi important, chichu nasim dihe, that means I'm fooling you. I'm fooling myself also. That means only thing you will learn by heart, na, by heart, ratta marke, and then you will repeat it in the thing. Frankly speaking, whatever exam we do, it's not to make you fail. It is just to have an understanding. Medical test tabang so. Are you fit or unfit? That's all. And if you are fit, yes, we will send you up and we have good expectation. If you are unfit, maybe we will give you some more treatment, that's all. For example, in your result, we will know whether you are weak in English or strong in English or weak in maths or strong in maths, whatever correction. This is the whole point of exam. So there is something you have to go through. And by the way, you are a student. That is your definition. Every preparation that we make, we don't like anyone to have a bad result.